Thank you. So what you've seen so far is the Westboro High School Jazz Combo. This is a group of students that pretty much run their own show. Every once in a while, I'll be lucky enough to like walk in to a rehearsal after I've gone to Gibbons and get to say, man, that's really awesome, and kind of encourage them, but that's pretty much it. They're sort of on their own, doing their thing, working hard, arranging their own schedule, figuring out their own arrangements of these tunes, using what we call a lead sheet, which is basically chord changes, melody, and they just make it up from there, all those style choices and stuff like that. The first two tunes they played, the first one was All Blues, and then the second one was Song for My Father. They're going to play one more song before the Festival Jazz Band comes out, and the song they're about to play is How High the Moon. Swing chart called Moton Swing.
Thank you.
Thank you. We're going to close the program tonight with one of my all-time favorite big band tunes. It's a tune made famous by Cannonball Adderley, a great alto saxophone jazz musician. But the recording that this is taken from, this is actually a very direct transcription of the Buddy Rich arrangement of Mercy, Mercy, Mercy. We'll be right back. guys for coming out tonight to support your kids studying maybe one of the true great American art forms, working on this jazz thing. Drive safely. Enjoy the rest of your evening. Hopefully we'll see you at our next concert.